studies program began in 2013 when a recent renovation to Fancher Hall uncovered a gateway to that world. Since then, select students have been chosen to participate in the program several times a year. Students are immersed in Narnian culture over the course of 4 months. Because of the time distortion between our two worlds, students, they don't even have to worry about missing a day whenever they return to this world.
To join the program, I was thrilled, out of my mind. The Narnia books were my favorite books as a kid, and when I found out it was a real place, I couldn't contain myself. The culture here in Narnia is vastly different than anything back home. When I first got here and I saw Mr. Tumnus, I was so excited and I ran up to him to shake his hand, and he had no idea what a handshake was. He like shook it from my hand from side to side, and it just blew my mind that like that was something foreign to him.
I love the fact that we can bring humans to Narnia, to show them the beauty and the magnificence of the actual area that we live in this actual world that we have.
My favorite topic to talk about is C.S. Lewis. Man or myth? That is the question that I have been wrestling with for years.
I love my Narnian teachers because they're really easy to talk to and they work with you a lot. The one thing I don't like is Dr. Cornelius isn't afraid to wake you up early for a class, and Dr. Cornelius and Professor Tumnus give a lot of homework. I would definitely recommend this program to anybody who can come because it's a great learning opportunity. You learn a completely new culture, you learn about Aslan, and I've noticed Aslan and God have the same characteristics, which is really awesome, and all the teachers relate Aslan back to their teachings.
Narnia, our history and our culture is in danger of dying to the human world. Through the Houghton Initiative program, we can educate selected students about our ways, about our culture, and the magic of our world, and we can engage them on a personal level.
I think in the long run, this program will ultimately help Narnia as more students come in and bring Narnian culture back to the human world. People will start to remember Narnia and keep us alive in their imaginations, thus keeping Narnia alive.
What makes this program so important is that students returning from Narnia are able to share their experiences, thus keeping the memory alive. Since the beginning of this project, three new gateways have been uncovered across the world. Narnia, which was once on the brink of extinction, is now alive and well again as imaginations begin to uncover this world and bring its culture into ours.